You're not joining our party. We've got a good thing going and we don't need it ruined by some newbie.
Well, why do you get to decide? Maybe we should put it to a vote.
Oh, great idea. Thistle.
What?
Your vote.
Oh. No offense or anything, but there's this saying in D&D. Don't go on a campaign with someone you wouldn't go on a road trip with. And you look like someone who needs a lot of bathroom breaks.
There you have it.
Well, what about you? Jean?
Jean's going to agree with Thistle.
What? No, I'm not.
Oh yeah, what's your vote then?
I mean, I do agree with Thistle, yeah.
You're seriously not going to let me play just because I haven't played before? I mean, I Googled it. It's just a story created by a random numbers generator with a referee.
Yeah, that's
not
much
at all what it is. We are creating a fantasy epic as iconic as Gilgamesh right here at our kitchen table. I mean, do you even have the courage to imagine?
What do you bring to the table?
Why? Why does everyone keep asking me that? What do I bring? I am a person. I am present. What more do you need?
Okay, definitely not this attitude.
I can cook.
You made all of this?
All of it.
You're in.
Just like that?
I'm a freelance storyboard artist. I eat top ramen 6 days a week.
Well, I mean, this is okay with it then.
Ha ha! Majority rules, you're outnumbered.
These are jury rules. And besides, what kind of character would you even play?
So, what's the plan?
Plan? We go in there and I get my notebook back.
It's not gonna work. The guy's a slippery bastard. I'm supposed to be the rogue in this party. I don't know why you put up with him for so long.
Hey, he did introduce me to D&D in college. We had some great times.
In the game or in real life?
What's the difference?
Ugh. So you moved across the country for a guy who cheated on you and fudged his dice rolls.
He fudged his dice rolls?
Don't worry. No one else in the party would ever cheat like that. Or on each other.
Yeah, they won't. Because I'm making a new rule. No more inter-party romance.
Okay. What about a druid?
Oh, you can't play a druid. Thistle's a druid.
Yeah. Thistle Springfell. I'm a half-elven druid.
So cliche.
I am on a journey to retrieve a sacred stone that was stolen from my people. Without it, our land is dying.
And I play Jean d'Arc.
More like Jean Dork.
I'm a fallen Asimar to Foltus, god of the light and the law. I left my homeland to redeem my people in the eyes of my god. Not everyone can be good, but goodness, it can come from anyone.
Like Ratatouille?
No, not. I'm a fallen Asimar. Okay? Ratatouille is a rat.
Actually, his name is Remy.
And I am Yorick Orsini, an elven warlock who made a pact with the Fae Queen Titania. I sold her my soul in exchange for the power to avenge the death of my one true love.
Now who's cliche?
Sebastia! Once I have completed the task set forth to me by Queen Titania, she will resurrect my love, and I will reunite with her once more. I love her.
Anyway, so Ecstasy plays a tiefling rogue who makes out with pretty much everything she sees.
Okay, so then who can I play? What's left?
Well, cleric, bard, barbarian, fighter.
Ooh, can't play a fighter. The ex was a fighter.
Right. Okay, monk, ranger, sorcerer, wizard.
Wizard.
You can't play a wizard.
Why not?
Wizards are notoriously hard to play, especially for beginners.
Their spells are super complicated and hard to keep track of.
They're always going on side quests or weird spell components.
And if they get hit once, they die. Ooh.
Play a barbarian. They're easy.
Or a ranger. We could be nature pals.
Or better yet, don't play at all.
You want to roll for initiative or something?
No, I'm just prepping spells.
$10 says he's wearing that fucking Joker shirt.
Right? Like, we get it. You're edgy.
About as edgy as a spatula.
Hey.
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 Hey. Ruining our relationship wasn't enough. You had to go and steal my fucking notebook?
Oh, sad little DM can't remember her stupid NPC names.
Just give her the notebook back.
I might be persuaded to part with it, but I want something from you first.
What?
Your Comic-Con ID.
She's not gonna give you her Comic-Con ID. She'll never get tickets again.
I guess she doesn't want her notebook back then, does she?
You are insane.
No, I think I'm going to Comic-Con.
Done. Give me my notebook.
Oh. One moment.
What are you doing? I need that notebook. It's been like years and years.
Oh. Pleasure doing business with you.
I hope you freeze to death waiting in line for Hall H.
You know, everything good about Nemes came from me. The only thing you were ever good for is—
Go fuck yourself. It's the only action you're gonna be getting for a long time.
Are you insane? What if he reports us for assault?
That misogynist dillhole is not gonna call the police and tell them that he got punched out by a girl. He still thinks Gamergate is about integrity in video game journalism.
Was he right?
About Gamergate?
No. Am I a bad DM?
I wouldn't drive across Los Angeles fighting traffic every week if you're a bad DM.
Really?
You're the best.
What are you doing?
I'm changing your Comic-Con ID password and reporting that sucker for fraud.
You're amazing.
Yeah, obviously.
Jason Todd is the best Robin, obviously.
Okay, you're wrong, okay? The best Robin is Dick Grayson.
Okay, you're both forgetting Stephanie Brown.
Okay, she barely counts. She was Robin for like 5 minutes.
Oh, better than Jason Todd, who was so universally hated that the fans voted to kill him off.
There's more than one Robin?
Okay, maybe we shouldn't let her in the party.
No. Look.
Oh, I'm sorry, are we still doing this? I thought this was over.
It is not over until you get a report card. And even then, there is still room for negotiation. But anyway, I'm going to play a wizard.
Okay, we told you that wizards...
She has been stuck in academia for far too long. It is time to have an adventure. It's time to take action.
And bonus action.
Okay, so what? How does your character fit into our group? What do you bring to the table?
Allow me to introduce Viola. She is leaving her ivory tower for the first time to join the fight against evil, specifically the evil that killed her twin sister, Sebastia.
Damn. I mean, that's good.
Oh, wait. Are you conceding?
What can I say? It's got drama, it's got intrigue, it's got pathos. How could I refuse?
You're a wizard, newbie.
Newbie's gonna play a wizard.
Good luck with that.
She's going to be Yorick's love interest twin.
Oh, that is good. What's her name?
Viola.
Welcome to the party, Viola.